Hi friends, welcome to Learner.Guru. A good knowledge of vocabulary is essential not only for the competitive exam, but it also an important asset in one's professional life. In this video, we discuss most crucial topic of English vocabulary. Today, we learn the word stiff. Stiff is noun and verb. And stiff meaning is, a stiff is a meal which you make by cooking meat and vegetables in liquid at a low temperature. And next, we will see the difference between brief and stiff. Brief meaning make by soaking, boiling and fermentation. But stiff meaning is a dish of meat and vegetables cooked slowly in liquid in a closed dish or pan. And one example of brief. Within 5 years, the company will brief as much beer in China as in Australia. Next, we will see the origin of stiff. The Middle English in the sense cauldron from Old French estuvoir related to estuvoir, heat in steam. Probably based on Greek dubas, smoke, S-M-O-K-E, smoke, steam. Stiff, since one of the noun, is directly from the verb, dating from late Middle English. And next, we will see the few examples, understand the stiff better. And first example is, we often have stiff for dinner in the winter. And next one, Veronica steeped the beef in red wine. And next example is, the guests were late and James was stewing about it. So friends, today we will learn the word stiff. And tomorrow another word we will see. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel. www.learner.guru. Thank you.